Yeah, I think there are a lot of aspects that I can improve in my game. I think I can improve the long range pass. I can give more decisive passes, yeah. Like the last pass in the final third, the assist, something like that. Mm-hmm. I can score some more goals. I don't think it's the most important part of my game, but I think I can score some more. And I think those three are the most important at the moment, and of course for the rest. I think the connection with the teammates is really good so far. They really helping me a lot. What I said, even that I speak the language a bit and I understand some things, but of course not all. But they're helping me a lot with everything, and I think it's the chemistry in the team is really good. We have fun and everything in the dressing room, so. Mm-hmm. I think that's a good point to start, and what I said, if I learn the language quick, then it would be even better for me. I'm not afraid of it or something like that. I think it's normal when you play for Barcelona that you have a lot of competition, so I knew that already before I signed for this club, so if I was afraid for it, I wouldn't sign. But it's normal. We have a lot of top class, world class midfielders, and they can only play 3 or 4 or something like that. So I just have to make sure that I'm one of those. I have a good connection with all the midfielders and all the players, but I know what you mean. I think the DNA of Barca, it's very clear, and I think it's a bit similar of what we did at Ajax. So of course I like the style very much, and I hope we can show it to the people every match, and I think we owe that to them, that we play beautiful football and that we win titles, of course. But I think when you play for Barcelona or Ajax or a club like this, you need to play the Cruyff way, or how you want to say it. You need to play beautiful football because it's part of the club. I know what you mean. Some people are, when I have the ball on the defense or something like that in a build-up and there's pressure, a lot of people tell me that when they're in the stands or something like that, that they are nervous or shoot the ball away.
From outside, like.
But I think when it's possible, it's most of the time it's better to play and to beat the pressure, and then you have a lot of space. After you beat the pressure, then you have a lot of space for the our best players, for the attackers and everything, and they can make the difference then. So I think it's important in the first part to beat the pressure, and then the other players with a lot of quality up front, they will get more space, and we will make it easier for them. No, Van Dijk is a really good player, don't get me wrong, he's really good, he's an amazing defender, but you cannot compare Van Dijk to Messi, because I think Messi is by far the best player, and he's shown it last season as well. I think the problem is they compare Messi to Messi. The people compare Messi to Messi, and they expect from him that he scores like 5 goals each match. But what he did last season was incredible. So, but people don't realize that anymore. I think that's the problem. Yeah, of course I feel that. I feel it, and people are saying it to me that we need to win the Champions League this year and everything.
In the street, yeah, the people.
In the streets and everything. So, of course, I feel it, and I want to win the Champions League really bad as well, because at Ajax we had a bit of the same situation last year in the semis. We were also knocked out after we had the advantage of 3 goals. So, yeah, I think everything is determination to win it. So. Maybe it's some sort of extra motivation for us. No, it would be amazing to play with all of them. I think they're amazingly talented, and because of them you can win matches and make the difference. So I'm just really happy to play with them. I don't think it's a problem at all.